we were going door to door, talking to different people and praying with them. There's this one woman in particular that she gave us her testimony, and she really just helped me realize that like what we're doing actually does make a difference.